Hello friends, just a short video. I occasionally get asked about the backpack brush cutter, the Tanaka, and I thought, oh, you know, might as well take a bit of vid. I had to do this job, and I thought, oh, I might as well tape it or video it. So yeah, it's probably one of the best, like when I was doing the mowing, probably the one of the best purchases I've made in handheld type stuff. So it just makes life so much quicker and easier on the large properties and commercial industrial type stuff. You can knock out a lot of fence lines and whatnot pretty quickly because it's 40cc, and so it can be a brush cutter and a trimmer, not so much for vertical trimming but for flat trimming and cutting heavy duty, you know, thick grass and covering a lot of area quickly. It's great. But anyway, enough of that shit. And enjoy the video. And I think one of my very first videos was about it when it was almost new. That was like, I don't know, it's got to be 15 years ago now or something. But I'll link that below if you wanted to check that out. And was mowing that, or trimming this slope here. Anyway, take it easy and see you later. Thank you.